Usually people say there are just two of them, from them, Adam and Eve, and the whole world has come into play. I just want you to keep that theory aside for a little while. Just go from where you are. How many people are responsible for your being here? One generation back? Two. Two generation back? Four. Your grandfathers from both mother's and father's side. And go one generation back, for four of them to be there, how many? Eight. And go one generation back, how many? 16. And go one generation back, how much? 32. And go one generation back, how much? 64. And keep going like this, you will see in 40 generations, you will have 1 billion people are responsible for you being here. Their DNA are inside of you. So you came from 2 people or billions of people. So your origin is billions. A billion people must have existed thousands of years ago for you to be here. My dear, change your thinking. Your origin is infinity. It's a very complex, multi-dimensional growth that you have. Because you have brother also, the same family tree comes up, but then the brother or sister, when they get married, then that expands vertical, horizontal, in all sides. Your family tree grows into infinity. And we keep thinking the pyramid of life is like this. No, I say it is like this. The funnel is like that. You are product of millions, billions of people. Similarly, so you got married and you have a child. Your child has two infinities. Your family tree is 1 billion for 40 generation. Your husband or wife's generation is another billion. And then you put together, your children have double that. It's unimaginable, unfathomable. When you go like this, you get a totally different look at the origin of human race on the planet.
If you like this video, don't forget to click the like button, comment, and share. Subscribe to this channel for more.